Okay, so this is the video that I've been waiting quite long. Yeah, very, very long. Let me do some. So it's still recording and still recording. Okay, great. So yeah, this has been a video that I've been waiting quite long because one, this is the one recorded in Lumix S5 and I'm really curious how it looks like. I need to focus on the lens, not on the screen. So this is on Lumix S5. And this is on Fuji X-T3, and I'm very curious how the quality of the image itself, whether it's actually really good or not. But I could see there are like very strong on Fuji, very strong zebra, because I think I make it too, maybe it's too dark. The 125 will should be fine. All right, cool. All right, so hello, hello. So thank you for still staying. This is like the video that I've been waiting quite long because I really want to know how the quality of the video onto camera in the nights. While one I shoot on Lumix S5, 4K. And the other one on Fujifilm X-T3, also 4K, and yeah, amazing, right? Like taking a look here, there, here, there, there. Cool. So just want to check, and the lighting that I'm using here is Sokani X-T60, something like that. Everything with the name X or so on. Wow. Yeah. For a couple days I've been waiting to make a record about this, but there is just no time yet to do this. But now I really can see and I'm pretty happy. It seems like the quality and everything looks amazing, and yeah, I cannot wait to see how the result look like. Cool. Okay, that's maybe all for now. Just want to see how the quality looks like from both camera perspective, and if it's fine or not. Cool, so let's see on another content if all good. Oh, one thing also with Fuji, I'm using the 16mm 1.4 lens, and yeah, so you get the, like, you know, the size. And also I'm trying to reduce not to using autofocus when I'm trying to record something, but using the manual. And for the kind of help, I'm also using the Blackmagic monitor, and it looks amazing. I mean, like, the Fuji can give like kind of 3D, kind of soft and nice with a very, very low ISO. And here is also on Lumix, it also looks amazing. Cool. So thank you and see you on another video. Great.